Look, I don't want to pester you, Sarah, or become some nuisance that you can't avoid. I've seen Morgan go down that road far too many times to count. And since I've already given the fancy, eloquent version of this speech before, right now, I'm just going to be blunt and honest. I love you. One more time, just because it feels really nice to say, I love you. I feel like I've been bottling this up forever. I love you.
Chuck, you know.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm getting out of hand, but look, you were right in Prague. You and I, we're perfect for each other, and I want to spend the rest of my life with you, away from everyone else and away from this spy life.
I had a dream the other night about how we only get one life. It woke me up right after two. I stayed awake and stared at you so I wouldn't lose my mind. And I had the week that came from hell. And yes, I know that you could tell. But you're like the net under the ledge. When I go flying off the edge, you go flying off as well. And if you only die once, I wanna die with you. Got something I need in this world. I drank too much, yeah, call it our temporary crutch, yeah. With broken words I tried to say, honey, don't you be afraid. If we got nothing, we got us, yeah. And if you only die once, I wanna die with. There's one killing me, and if we only die once, I wanna die with you.